is we are giving back to the community. We are taking women in. It's a year-long program here, and they stay here with us. They do what I did. What I did works. It's working for me, and so they do. I don't change my schedule, except for maybe for doctor's appointments for them. But as far as them living here, they do what I do. So we go to prayer meetings. We go to church. We go to Bible studies. We host a Bible study upstairs every time, or every Wednesday night. So we do a lot. We're very active in our church in Branson. We're very active in our church in Harrison. So, I mean, we're just giving back to the community. We're becoming active members of society all together because this is what works and this is what we need. We need a lot of. So we just want to love them. That's it.